It's the 21st of February, and we're about 150 nautical miles from the Cape of Good Hope. Well, from being under it anyway, we're going to actually pass quite a bit further south. We're down at 40 south, so we're having a really great weather at the moment, which makes a great change from the foggy, grey, cold, overcast stuff I've had for the last week. Lovely sunshine all day, and a really nice progress all week. So, really good. Just hand steering for the hell of it at the moment. It's nice being outside, lots of birds around, and really thrilled that it's almost another cape down. We're almost into the Indian, and after that, Australia. So, all good out here.